nice and easy. Squeeze the throttle straight ahead, not full left. Right upshift. Right upshift.
Did go to extra gear?
Not pure gear, that's fine. We use a 4th and 5th in this car. Flip to the right, go and turn in, watch your apex. Good, squeeze in. Watch your exit cut on the left. Alright, full throttle, keep to the left. Right upshift. Nice and easy on the brakes, get around again. Trail off the brake, turn in, watch your apex. Good, turn a little more, squeeze in. Run all the way to your exit cone to the left. All right, full throttle, keep the left hand side. To the right, go and turn in all the way to the inside. Over there, no. Good to squeeze the throttle back to the right hand side. Here we go. Look to the left, go and turn in all the way to the inside. So just squeeze the throttle, unwind the wheel, throttle back to the left hand side. The whole track. Stay to the left, look to the right, go and turn in all the way to the inside. Good, start to squeeze the throttle, squeeze in, unwind the wheel, bring it back to the right hand side. Good. Touch the brake, off the brake turn, throttle all the way up to the left now, straight ahead. Brake hard, look to the right, go and turn in all the way to the inside. Start to squeeze that throttle, watch your exit on the left, feel it out. Alright, full throttle, stay to the left. pucker a little bit, right?
Yeah, it does.
Fun car, though.
I love the power.
I do, too.
I absolutely love the power of this car.